Alright, so in today's video I've got a collection of tips and tricks sites can use on Rainbow Six Siege. So these videos are pretty old, they've been used before in the past in other YouTubers' videos. So I thought I'd make a collection and show you if you haven't seen these already. But yeah, without further ado, we're going to jump into today's video. So for the first one, what you can do is you can open up this hole here and you will see a window under here. And that is where the objective might be in the train museum. But what you can do is you just hide up here if you're careful, just use any operator. And if they come through the window there, you can get that easy fast kill if they jump through, because they will not expect you to be up here. Just spray them as soon as they come close to the window there. Yeah, let's jump on the second one here. So this is on a house. So what you want to do is you just want to break up this window here. You will need to shoot it, try not to hit it with your gun loads of times because the window will break. So just shoot a few planks off, and what you can do is you can get it from the tower. See if enemies are sniping or anything, like if they're using glass or shooting maybe. But yeah, what you can do is you shoot them as well from here. They will not see you. They might shoot through the window where you are as well, so be careful. As you can see there, if you hit it with your gun, all the three planks have gone already. And you will make yourself visible. So this is on border, yes, you might have seen this in the past by the Pro League's match. Or in a in the past videos from other YouTubers. What you can do is, to get down to the repellent, you can walk along this ledge and drop down. You will lose a bit of health. But yeah, it's just that little ledge there. From there to there. But you can just drop down and then spray through the window. That easy fast kill if they come around the corner, because the objective is just on your right, or it could be on your left. One of the rooms in there. Another spy hole that you can use as well. I believe this is on consulate. What you could do is just open up the floor here. And this is where the spawn point is, where this door is. They will come through here as well. Yeah, we're gonna run downstairs and see. As you can see, there's a hole and this is the door. So if they come through here, then we're gonna get killed straight away. So we'll not expect you to be up there. Yeah, that's that one done. And there's another one over here as well. So if you shoot more to the left, it will not work because that's like a hard floor. So try and shoot more to the right. You can see there I'm through. This is one of the windows as well. If the object is in the location below, spray them if they come through the window there. Yeah, try and make the hole a bit thinner. Not big, because enemies might see it when they come through this window. See there at the top of the screen? Hole is pretty big, so try and make it slow. Small. All I have to do is just look up and shoot you, then you're gone. Try and make it as small as possible. So moving on to playing now, what you will need is an operator that has a shield. Let's place like I have in between this box here. Open up the hatch, or ask your friend if he's got a shotgun and open it up, or even use an impact grenade. Just want to come upstairs and run down to the hatch and draw up down onto the shield. And what you can do is you can just stare at the stairs, see if enemies come down, because you will see their feet before they even see you. Make sure you've got a good gun though, not a shotgun like I'm using, or a pistol. Also be careful for the hatch as well, because if you open the hatch they might drop down and shoot you. So this is another one on Oregon. So what you want to do is you just want to stand right here in the corner of this door here. What you can do is you just stay straight down. Try not to stand on top of you, because there could be a C4 there and you're basically gone. If there is, they could all, like if there's more than one enemy there, they will all spray at you at once and you will have no chance at all. Yeah, if you stand at the inside that room there, you will get a good chance of killing them. I'm going to show you where the bullets are. They're just at the bottom of the stairs here. And then you may peek around this corner here, trying to look up, and then by the time they look up, you've got them. Yeah, this is another one on Charlie. So what you will need is a shield. Just spray for this wall, yeah, and you will find the stairs. Like I said, another one, you can't see the enemies come down the stairs by the feet. What you can do is just shoot the feet as soon as you see them, or they even see you. Yeah guys, if this is helpful, please be sure to subscribe for more content like this. Please be sure to like, comment. Yeah, that's it for today's video. If you want to see more, please be sure to let us know, and I will do more. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Look where I have to go. Screw geography.